And the violence shall take it by force.
If God said he's giving you authority, are you using it or you are busy saying it in prayer but not exercising the authority?
Change your character.
No one can please God without faith.
And not having the word of the Lord, it's like you are sleeping in church.
If you need to understand who really God is, you gotta change the way you think. Change the way you think. The grace is sufficient.